Meet me again, and it's time for Heavenly Spirit Martial King, Chapter 289. Even though Xiaolin was sneaking around and being very careful, Qiu Tianyu still caught him stealing the myriad beast fruits. Qiu Tianyu didn't expect that little beast to steal the myriad beast fruits while they were in the middle of a fight. Not once Xiaolin to get the myriad beast fruits, Qiu Tianyu and Qi Tian decided to chase Xiaolin. Besides that, Lionheart Ape also decided to chase Xiaolin too. Lin Yan cursed in annoyance because he didn't expect Xiaolin to get caught. Because this will be a very big problem. Lin Yan was stunned for a moment and thought about what he should do. Because no matter who caught Xiaolin, they couldn't stay alive. After defeating the Guardian Demonic Beast with his enormous aura sword, Lin Yan immediately caught up with Qi Tian and Qi Tianyu. After getting close enough, Lin Yan attacked Qi Tian and Qi Tianyu with one of his skills. Qi Tian managed to withstand the sneak attack and said that Lin Yan was looking for death. Qi Tianyu himself finally realized that Lin Yan was on the same team as the little demonic beast. Thanks to Lin Yan's attack, Qi Tian and Qiu Tianyu's attention was distracted. Lin Yan then used that to carry Xiaolin so he could escape more faster. Annoyed, Qi Tian said that he wouldn't let Lin Yan escape so easily. Lin Yan asked Feng Tianxue if they could escape. Since Qi Tian and Qi Tianyu were so persistent in their pursuit, Feng Tianxue thought it would be difficult for Lin Yan to escape. Feng Tianxue then asked Lin Yan to keep going to west because there was a place that might help Lin Yan overcome these disasters. Qi Tian and Qi Tianyu asked Lin Yan to stop because there was no place for him to escape. When they reached a rocky area, Lin Yan tried to block Qi Tian and Qi Tianyu by blocking their path with a pile of rocks, but Qi Tianyu could easily destroy the pile of rocks. After a while, Lin Yan then arrived at the place that previously mentioned by Feng Tianxue. The place is called Sword Intense Sect.
Thank you. We'll be right back.